Well, we just left the hotel, everybody, and we are in our first full day of visiting Copenhagen. We have some absolutely fun things planned, and you're invited to come along. One of the most popular things to do when you're in Copenhagen is to take one of the cruises to get on with a bunch of other people. Well, today we're doing something a little bit different, and I think a whole lot more fun. We're going to try out something called GoBoat, and it's a small rental. You rent a small boat, is what I'm trying to say, and you have it to yourself. You can get it for 1, 2, or 3 hours. It promises to be a lot of fun. So we're going to go check that out. It's been a number of years since I've actually piloted a boat of any kind, and so I'm a little bit rusty on this. But this is GoBoat. I don't know how this is going to sound because of the wind. It's a windy day, and we're going into the wind, so pardon us if it doesn't sound great. But here we are. This is GoBoat. This is awesome. You get your own boat for 1, 2, 3 hours, and get to see a lot of the waterfront down here. It's just awesome. It is so much better. Now, you don't have a guide to help you understand the things you're seeing, but you can always look at the map later. We have one along with us, but we're too busy doing this to actually look at it. Over to the right here is Christianshavn, and over in the Christianshavn area is Christiania, and it's a, counterculture hippie kind of thing.
Sorry.
Going down there. Did you hear?
What's going on?
Guys, I hate it when other people start out like that. This part of the little canal system goes right through the center of Copenhagen. Well, not completely, but it is just awesome. This is one of the best things that we've ever done. It is well worth renting a GoBoat. I can't stress that enough. It is just awesome. You're seeing some of the major spires. You're going along some of the nicest streets. It's just a kick. And you've got the boat to yourself.